Hello and welcome back to Travel in Chinese. I'm your host, Mark Rosewell, better known as Dash An. In the past few episodes, we've been talking about, and along the way, we've learned some really useful grammatical structures, like, for instance, putting 不过来 after a verb to indicate that the action can't be completed. For example, 忙不过来, too busy to get something done. Or how about the structure 把A当成B, to mistake one thing for the other. This can be used with verbs like 看, 听, 写, 想. So for example, if I say 我把A听成B, that would mean I thought I heard B, but actually it was really A. These are all really useful structures. Well, in today's episode, we're going to be going to the bar scene in Beijing to check that out. Let's see what happens in today's dialogue.
舅舅, 咱们去酒吧喝一杯吧。
我发现咱们这附近没有什么酒吧呀。
酒吧一般都比较集中, 北京有几条酒吧街, 我们大学的外边也有一些。
哪里的酒吧比较有特色?
三里屯那边有一家, 我经常去。
哦, 那儿的环境怎么样?
环境还可以。 我常去的原因就是那儿的气氛好。
酒吧里的酒贵不贵?
我觉得贵, 不过我每次去都只喝一杯。
那咱们今天就去看看吧。
行啊, 正好我今天没什么事儿。
在哪儿啊? 远不远?
不远, 就在三里屯那边。 那家酒吧的老板是几个搞摇滚乐的人, 所以酒吧的音乐非常独特。
你对摇滚感兴趣?
啊, 我喜欢音乐, 现代的、古典的, 我都喜欢。 有时候我听摇滚, 觉得挺过瘾的。
到了吧? 这都是酒吧。
到了, 前面的那个就是。
哦,
杨岩喝点什么？你推荐一下你们这里有特色的酒。哦，这种酒不错，是我们的调酒师最新推出的。我们这的调酒师是很有名的。好，好，就来一杯这种酒。好的。这里的年轻人比较多，
泡吧的主要是年轻人。
外国人也很多，留学生什么的。泡吧这个词儿很有意思，这是个新词儿吧？我想是，泡的意思大概是形容时间长。哪儿有好的露天酒吧？如果说露天的酒吧，后海一带的酒吧比较好。哦，在市中心一带？对，那儿的风景特棒，下次我们去那儿看看，那儿挺火的。
咱们也去火一把。
Okay, now let's go over this dialogue part by part. Most bars in Beijing are focused into a few well-known areas known as 酒吧街, bar streets. One of the most famous areas is called 三里屯. 那儿的气氛好, the atmosphere there is good. If the owners are all musicians, music must be very important in this bar. Many of these bars feature live bands on the weekends.
舅舅, 咱们去酒吧喝一杯吧。
我发现咱们这附近没有什么酒吧呀。
酒吧一般都比较集中, 北京有几条酒吧街, 我们大学的外边也有一些。
哪里的酒吧比较有特色?
三里屯那边有一家, 我经常去。
哦, 那儿的环境怎么样?
环境还可以, 我常去的原因就是那儿的气氛好。
Some bars and restaurants are run by musicians and celebrities. 那家酒吧的老板 是几个搞摇滚乐的人. That bar is run by some rock musicians. The verb 搞 is like 做 or 从事, to do, but it's much less formal. 搞摇滚乐, to do rock music, be a rock musician. Normally, you don't use very formal language to talk about something like rock. 从事摇滚乐 sounds funny because it's too proper and formal.
酒吧里的酒贵不贵?
我觉得贵, 不过我每次去都只喝一杯。
那咱们今天就去看看吧。行啊,
正好我今天没什么事儿。
在哪儿啊? 远不远?
不远, 就在三里屯那边。 那家酒吧的老板是几个搞摇滚乐的人, 所以酒吧的音乐非常独特。
我听摇滚觉得挺过瘾的。 Remember we learned 过瘾 in a previous lesson. It literally means to satisfy an addiction, but it's also used as a colloquial expression to mean it's satisfying, without literally referring to an addiction. 我听摇滚觉得挺过瘾的。I find that listening to rock music is really satisfying.
你对摇滚感兴趣？
啊，我喜欢音乐，现代的、古典的，我都喜欢。有时候我听摇滚，觉得挺过瘾的。
到了吧？这都是酒吧。
到了，前面的那个就是。
哦。
泡吧的主要是年轻人 ，mostly young people hang out in bars. At the same time, 外国人也很多，留学生什么的。There are many foreigners here, like foreign students and whatnot. 什么的 means etc. or and whatnot. 泡 is a colloquial expression similar to the English hang out. 泡 literally means to soak for a period of time. 泡吧 is to hang out in bars.
这里的年轻人比较多。
泡吧的主要是年轻人。外国人也很多，留学生什么的。
泡吧这个词儿很有意思，这是个新词儿吧？
我想是。泡的意思大概是形容时间长。
如果说露天酒吧，后海一带的酒吧比较好。If you want to talk about outdoor bars, the bars in the area around Hohai are better. We come across several colloquial expressions here. 风景特棒。The scenery is great. 特 is short for 特别。风景特棒 is a casual way of saying 风景特别好。那儿挺火的。That place is really hot. You could also say 那儿特火。Playing on this expression, 黄仁豪says, 咱们也去火一把。Let's go be hot ourselves. Let's go have some fun. Okay, let's go back now and look at this part of the dialogue.
哪有好的露天酒吧？
如果说露天的酒吧，后海一带的酒吧比较好。
哦，在市中心一带？
对，那儿的风景特棒，下次我们去那儿看看，那儿挺火的。
哦，咱们也去火一把。
Time for a tea break. Beijing used to be thought of as a dull city with little or no nightlife, but that's changed dramatically over the past decade.I heard from one reporter that he tried to walk one block down any major street in Beijing without coming across at least one restaurant. Well, he failed. There are a huge number and variety of restaurants in Beijing now. The same goes for bars and nightclubs. But most bars are focused into certain areas called 酒吧街, literally bar streets. Sometimes these are more like neighborhoods of several intersecting streets. One of the first and largest bar areas is 三里屯.This is an area where there are many foreign embassies, and so reflects a mix of cultures from all around the world. It's very popular, especially with the expat community. Another bar area is around Xue Yan Lu, literally College Street. As the name suggests, this is an area of Beijing where many universities and colleges are located. So this is a popular area with university students. Chaoyang Gongyuan, Chaoyang Park, is another popular area. This is in the eastern side of Beijing.Now, some of the bars are large enough to hold concerts, especially for local rock and jazz bands. On any given weekend, there will be several different bands appearing at local bars. The best way to find out about specific information is to look in the English tourist magazines and newspapers that are often distributed for free in hotels, coffee shops, and in bars. Now let's take a look at some of the language points that we came across in today's dialogue. For example, 搞 This means to do something, or to be engaged in some activity or some pursuit. For example, 他们都是搞艺术的大学生 They are all university students that are involved in the arts. 他们都是搞艺术的大学生 Here's another example. 你搞到音乐会的票了吗？Did you get the tickets to the concert? 你搞到音乐会的票了吗？
那家酒吧的老板是几个搞摇滚乐的人，所以酒吧的音乐非常独特。
Let's look at this language point. 过瘾 satisfying. 瘾 literally means an addiction, but here it's not used in a negative sense. 过瘾 very satisfying. For example, 四川火锅 特别好吃，大家吃得很过瘾。Sichuan style hot pot is really tasty. Everyone is really satisfied with having Sichuan hot pot. 四川火锅特别好吃，大家吃得很过瘾。Here's another example. 时间太短了，大家都觉得玩得不过瘾。The time was too short. Nobody was satisfied that they'd had enough fun. 时间太短了，大家都觉得玩得不过瘾。
你对摇滚感兴趣？
啊，我喜欢音乐，现代的、古典的，我都喜欢。有时候我听摇滚，觉得挺过瘾的。
We came across a grammatical pattern in today's dialogue that I think would be good for a substitution exercise. That's 对 something 有兴趣。For example, 他对集邮很有兴趣。He's really interested in collecting stamps. 他对集邮很有兴趣。Now, instead of 有兴趣, we could also say 感兴趣。For example, 他对中国的文化很感兴趣。He's really interested in Chinese culture. 他对中国的文化很感兴趣。Okay, let's try some substitutions with this pattern.
我对北京的胡同有兴趣。
我对北京的胡同有兴趣。
他对中国的功夫很感兴趣。
他对中国的功夫很感兴趣。
那酒吧的老板是几个搞摇滚乐的人，所以酒吧的音乐非常独特。
你对摇滚感兴趣？
啊，我喜欢音乐，现代的、古典的，我都喜欢。有时候我听摇滚，觉得挺过瘾的。
到了吧？这都是酒吧。
到了，前面的那个就是。
哦。
两位请。
请坐。
好。
王师傅，两位喝点什么？
你推荐一下你们这里有特色的酒。
这种酒不错，是我们的调酒师最新推出的，我们这的调酒师是很有名的。
好，好，就来一杯这种酒。
好的。
这里的年轻人比较多，
跑吧的主要是年轻人，外国人也很多，留学生什么的。
跑吧这个词儿很有意思，这是个新词儿吧？
我想是。泡的意思大概是形容时间长。
哪有好的露天酒吧？
如果说露天的酒吧，后海一带的酒吧比较好。
哦，在市中心一带？
啊，对，那儿的风景特棒，下次我们去那儿看看，那儿挺火的。
哦，咱们也去火一把。
Well, in today's lesson we learned a little bit about the bar scene in Beijing. 泡吧 is to hang out in bars. 摇滚乐 is rock music.调酒师 is a bartender. Hohai is an area right in the middle of old Beijing. It's a popular location for 酒吧、咖啡馆什么的 bars, cafes, and whatnot. 那里特火 It's really popular there. It's really hot. Well, in our next episode, we're going to go back to Hohai and visit one of the restaurants in that unique part of Beijing. We'll see you then.